intercepted and brought back in over the line by Clifton. And kick out it in the corner. Bruins keeping it in. There's a sudden they scored. It was fired into the net by Craig Smith, and the Bruins have upped their lead to 3-1.
Yeah, Smith's going to get his fifth goal of the year, and we'll take a look and see how this one finds its way to the back of the net here with 1:24 left in this second period. Here's the puck over the top of your screen here. We're going to roll it, see what happens. There's 12. Man, he's going to eventually... Oh, just a tough break there. It goes out. It looks like it goes off the left pad of Carter Hutton across to the right. So there's a shot. Boom, boom, boom. It kind of bounces back and forth in there a couple times and then finds its way into the back of the net.